Hey guys, Potato here, and today we are gonna kill the blind one and get a bunch of loot. So we need some shotguns and guns to make our way to the secret room. I'm gonna use this crossbow as well. And we need some melee weapons as well. I'm just gonna use some loader ability and so we don't waste some equipment. I'm gonna bring 20 medkits as well. I am going to bring some medkits as well and a little bit of water. And some armor. And that's about it. Let's go to Bunker Alpha, and so we need the code. So now that we are in Bunker Alpha, I'm gonna quickly put the code in. Let's go. Security protocol. And let's put this since it's gonna be hard. And yeah, I'm gonna need some really OP stuff. Door right here is gonna be some enemies, and yeah, we aggro it. They're gonna take some a few damage, so I need to do this, and yes, that's not gonna work. Let's do it right here so we have enough time. Let's keep the block. Not gonna waste some medkits. It's pretty hard to get. Let's kill the floater blocker first. Alright. So the floater deals a lot of damage. Much the place. this is gonna be the tricky part here. Now let's quickly take that. So I'm gonna do this first here. Then let's kill this guy real quick. He's gonna explode when he reach a number of health. This explorer right here. Yeah, that didn't work. So let's just do that so we can heal. Parasites deal like my max health, so let's mess with those. Pretty sure I can destroy this with the crossbow, so let's do that. So the frenzied giant won't be aggro. Frenzied giant deal a lot of damage. Let's sneak past this frenzied giant so he won't know we are here. And let's go kill the blind man. So we are going to put this and the shotgun. Thank you. done with eating the blind one. Speak it, take that, and let's get out of this place. We have a little bit of shit vulnerability left, and it only costs like 1 chat, and didn't really damage the durability of my chat because it does somewhat. I go this way, you can't do it, and let's just leave. So now what I'm going to do is this in the like this drive. So we need to put this, and I think we're gonna get the disk drive. We need a few more left, and then gonna be honest, I'm a little bit scared, but let's do it. So let's go back to the bunker of floor 3, gain some dog tags, and get the floppy disk. We put this floppy disk right here, and let's see where it leads us. And let's go there and get the loot we get. So let's go to the coordinate the floppy disk gave us. Wait, what? I just put the floppy disk there and it didn't work. I think I got scammed. I think this is like a bug or something. My game just crashed. And yeah, so I'm gonna go back to Bunker Alpha and exit there, so I can see if it's a bug or not, because I don't have the floppy disk with me. Let's ride the chopper and let's see if the coordinate is there. So I think it works. There's the event right here. Let's go here, and I think there are gonna be zombies, so that's why I brought a gun and some medkits. Anyways, let's see what loot we got when we enter this event right here. So now let's ride this chopper right here to the area with the crate, and yes, the let's scout the area real quick, and there is the disc, or I mean the crate. Can't leave the chopper. Let's quickly loot this. And holy macaroni, I think this is the best loot I ever had in LDOE. Let's take this all and you can just do that. And so that's it for this episode of LDOE, guys. Thank you and goodbye.